to a squat. First, I'm going to mirror you, so this would be standing to a right squat repeatedly. Eventually, at the end, I'm going to show you standing to a left squat. So your feet are shoulder width apart. We're going to start with the weights up, nice and high. We're going to squat down, press up, and repeat. Down and up. Make sure you sit your booty back and up squat and that your knees don't pass your toes. Exhale and inhale. A modification would be to bring the weights down and up if it's too high to push up and you don't have to go as deep. Keep in mind that you're going to be switching sides, so pay attention to what we give you. A standing press overhead to a side squat on the other side would be this way. And up, down, and up. Make sure to modify if you need.